Hello and welcome to the lecture session. This is my fifth video in the module 4 on curve fitting and statistical methods. In this video, I am going to explain the problems on lines of regression. First problem, find the regression lines of y on x for the following data. So here, for x and y, they have given the data. It's given by 1, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 11 and 14. For y, 1, 2, 4, 4, 5, 7, 8 and 9. This is the data they have given. So we need to find the regression lines of y on x. So regression lines of y on x is given by y equal to sigma of xy by x square into x, where x is x minus x bar and y is y minus y bar. So what is x bar? That is mean of x, that is summation x by n, and y bar is summation y by n. So sigma x we have calculated as 56 and sigma y is 40, and n total number of data which we have taken is 8. Therefore, the x bar is 56 by 8, therefore it is equals to 7, and y bar is 40 by 8, which is equals to 5. Now let us tabulate. So what are the tabular values we have to take is x values, y values, that is capital X, which is x minus x bar, where x bar is 7, and capital Y is y minus y bar, where y bar is 5, and x square and x, y, that is required. So x is tabulated as given in the data. Y is also tabulated as given on the data. Next, capital X. What capital X is? X minus x bar. Just let me illustrate with this. So how it has been done is, x value is 1 here. So 1 minus x bar, which is 7, which will be minus of 6. So that has been written here. Similarly, for the 3, it is 3 minus 7, which is equals to minus 4. So likewise, all these values are calculated. Similarly, coming to the capital Y, we have to calculate y minus y bar, where y bar value is 5. So y is 1 means 1 minus 5, which is minus 4. Next, 2 minus 5, which is minus 3. And 4 minus 5, 4 minus 5 will be minus 1. So likewise, if we calculate, we will be getting all these values. Next comes x square. What is x square? X square is given by minus 6 square minus 4 square, that is 16, minus 3 square, that is 9, 1 square, etc. That is how it has been calculated. Next, x into y, that is minus 6 into minus 4, which is 24, minus 3 into minus 4, which is 12, minus 3 into minus 1, which is 3, 1, 0, 4, 12 and 28. These are all the values which has been tabulated. Next, we will apply the formula for lines of regression on y on x. So summation xy is 84 and summation x square is 132. So the regression line of y on x is capital Y is equals to sigma xy by sigma x square of x. So that on substitution, the formula y minus 5, y bar, which is 5, is equal to 84 divided by 132 into x minus 7. So on simplification of 84 divided by 132 gives us 0.6364, which on simplification y is equals to, this is a small y here, y is equals to 0.6365x of 0.5452. This is what we are going to get it. I'll just change here. This has to be the small y, right? Okay. Now, next problem. Find the correlation coefficient and equation of regression lines of the following data. So the data is given here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 5, 3, 8, 7. This is the data they have given. So R is given by, the correlation coefficient is given by summation xy divided by root of sigma x square into sigma y square, where capital X is x minus x bar and capital Y is y minus y bar. And x bar is given by summation x by n and y bar is given by summation y by n. So what is summation x is 15 and summation y is 25, and where n value is 5. Therefore 15 by 5, which gives x bar the mean of x, which is 3, and y bar is 25 divided by 5, that's giving you 5 here. So x bar value is 3 and y bar value is 5 now. Now let us see the table. So similar to the previous problem, let us calculate for capital X by using the data of X here. So we have calculated the mean is X bar, that is X bar was 3 and Y bar is 5. Here capital X is given by X minus X bar and Y is given by Y minus Y bar. Therefore 1 minus 3, which gives 2, 2 minus of 3, which gives minus 1, 3 minus 3 is 0, 4 minus 3 is 1 and 5 minus 3 is 2. Similarly, Y, capital Y is calculated by subtracting 5 from all the data of Y here. That is 2 minus 5 is minus 3, 5 minus 5 is 0, 3 minus 5 is minus 2, 8 minus 5 is 3 and 7 minus 5 is 2. Next, we need x square as well as y square, because we need to calculate y on x as well as x on y. The two lines of regression has to be calculated. So x square gives the corresponding squares of the values. So it is minus 2 square is 4, minus 1 square, 0 square, 1 square and 2 square. Similarly, y square, when we calculate minus 3 square, which is 9, 0 square, which is 0, minus 2 square, which is 4, 3 square is 9 and 2 square is 4. Next, let us calculate x into y, which is 6, 0, 0, 3 and 4. Now, having all these values, let us have the sum of x squared, y squared and xy. So, sigma x square is given by 10. Sigma y square is given by 26, sigma xy is given by 13. Therefore, R is given by sigma xy divided by root of sigma x square into sigma y square. So, which on calculation gets 0.8062. So, regression lines y on x is given by the formula y is equal to xy by x square into x. That is, y minus y bar is equal to sigma xy by sigma x square into x minus x bar. And we know that y bar is 5 and x bar is 3 and summation xy is 13 and summation x square is 10. So this on calculation we will get 1.3. So y minus 5 is equal to 1.3 of x minus 3.9, which on simplification we get the y on x as y is equal to 1.3x plus 1.1. This is the regression line of y on x. Similarly, we can calculate x on y, which is given by the formula capital X is equal to summation xy by summation y square into y, where capital X is given by x minus x bar and capital Y is given by y minus y bar. Substituting the values, x bar was 3, y bar is 5, summation xy is 13 and y square is 26. On substitution and simplification, we get the equation x is equal to 0.5y plus 0.5. So this is the regression line x on y. Next problem, obtain the lines of regression and hence find the coefficient of correlation for the data. Here, apart from finding the lines of regression, we need to find the coefficient of correlation for the following data. The data is given like this. X and Y values are given by this tabular values. So let us look into the solution. So X, capital X is given by X minus X bar, capital Y is Y minus Y bar, X bar is sigma X by N and Y bar is sigma Y by N. When we calculate the total of X, it gives 70 and total of Y or summation of Y is 150, N value is 10. Therefore, X bar is given by 70 divided by 10 and that is X bar is 7 and Y bar is given by 150 divided by 10 which gives Y bar is equals to 15. So, let us go to the table. That is, X is given by the values in the data Y. Next, capital X which is to be calculated as I explained in the previous problem. X minus X bar, where X bar is 7. So, let us calculate 1 minus 7 which is minus 6 and so on which is calculated. Similarly, capital Y is given by Y minus Y bar, where Y bar was 5. So, Y minus Y bar means Y minus 5. For each of these Y values, we need to subtract 5. That is 8 minus 5. These are all the values we will be calculating here. So, after calculation, we will be taking what is x square, y square and x, y. So, once you do this, we will take the sum, that is x square is what, y square and x, y which is 360. Next, what we will do is lines of regression y on x. So, capital Y is given by sigma xy by x square into x. That is y minus y bar is 360 divided by 204 into x minus x bar and y minus 15 is equals to 1.76 into x minus 7 and capital Y is a small y is equals to 1.76x into plus 2.68. Similarly, the regression line x on y is given by x is equals to 0.44y plus 0.4, that is x. Next, y is given by this equation and x is given by this equation. These are the lines of regression. So, r is given by the formula plus or minus root of coefficient of x into coefficient of y. Here, in this equation, the coefficient of x is 1.76 and coefficient of y is 0.44. We are taking plus or minus under the root, but the r value is equals to plus because both the coefficient of x and coefficient of y happens to be positive. Therefore, r is also a positive value. So, we have a positive correlation between the two given data. Thank you.